Girl, I wanna see you twerk. I throw a little money if you twerk. I don't really think you can twerk. Twerk. If you broke, go to work. Make that big booty twerk. Make that big booty twerk.
So welcome back to another video. I know it's been a minute on my channel. I haven't even been able to say Happy New Year to you guys. So even though it's the end of January, I still want to say Happy New Year's to all of you. I hope your 2018 is full of amazingness, full of blessings, full of just anything you want. So today I'm going to be talking about getting a bigger, fuller, fatter, sexier, juicier ass without having to do any exercise, any surgeries, any injections. This method is really quick and easy to do, and of course you see instant results. I received what they like to call the butt bra from a company called The Shape Guide. So I'm going to be reviewing the butt bras that I've received and letting you guys know what I think, and obviously you'll be able to see before and after. So if you guys are interested to see on how to get a bigger bum, definitely keep on watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy, and let's begin. So I received two butt lifters from The Shape Guide. I received a pair of shorts, and then I received one of their butt lifters that also slims your tummy and your thighs as well. So I'm going to talk about the shorts first of all. This is what they look like, and obviously in all butt lifters they're going to have these holes in the back of the shorts to obviously lift up and kind of like suck your booty in, so that your bum cheeks just poke out and stick out more, obviously making you look like you have a bigger bum. They're very stretchy and very comfortable. As you can see, they have like a little thong here, so you do need to wear thongs when wearing these shorts. If you're not someone that is used to wearing thongs, you definitely have to get used to them in order to wear these, because these go right up your ass. Like, yeah, just keeping it real, they go right up your arse, and you obviously want them to go up as possible to make your bum look nice and bigger and all that good stuff. I feel like the shorts don't give me as much of a bigger looking bum compared to the other shorts I'm going to talk about later. If you want to wear like a pair of shorts, or you want to wear like a really short skirt or a really really short dress, you'll be able to get away with these shorts. I feel like these butt lifters do give you a little bit of a butt to thigh ratio. That's the only thing I would say I don't really like. So where the kind of hole ends at the bottom, you will kind of see a butt to thigh kind of ratio a little bit, but I feel like these shorts kind of conceal that. It doesn't give you as much of a bad butt to thigh ratio. It looks really natural basically. So yeah, so these shorts do look a lot more natural, but like I said, I feel like personally my butt look a lot bigger in these ones. So like I said earlier, these are the ones that conceal your thigh and your tummy at the same time. Now I do have a little bit of a tummy, so anything that can suck my stomach in, I'm all the way here for. Like I said, I feel like this one gives me a bigger looking bum. Just the way it pokes out, it just looked a lot bigger. As you'll see, I wore the pair same of leggings. Just felt like my ass looked so much bigger with these ones. The only thing that I do not like is that, like I said, the ratio here, so from the bum to the thigh, I feel like it's a little bit more noticeable with the with these pairs of shorts compared to the other ones. But I feel like it's just something you need to get used to. Obviously I don't have a big bum naturally, so I'm not really used to having like this big bum and then just my thighs, everything kind of is as one. So I feel like it's just something that I need to get used to. And I also feel like there's a little bit of a line on the thighs, like where the shorts end, so you'll be able to see, especially if you're wearing leggings, you'll be able to see a little bit of a line on where the shorts end underneath. So that's the only thing I do not love. But I feel like with a dress, a skirt, you would really be able to get away with this. And then I feel like with these, with like shorts, maybe jeans, would be a little bit better. I've actually heard about these butt lifters for quite some time. I've seen them before, but I've always just been wary because I just felt like it wouldn't look that natural. But actually trying these and receiving these, I was so shocked by how different my ass actually looked. Like, my bum looked way bigger than what it did before. You'll be able to see the before and afters for yourself, but I was so impressed. I do recommend getting both, just because when I've noticed, when I've tried on different clothing, I've noticed that some look better with the shorts and some look better with the longer shorts. So it is nice to have both to kind of give yourself options. So even if you don't like the way one pair of shorts looks with a particular outfit or particular dress, etc., etc., you'll be able to try the other one and I feel like it might look better rather than just not being able to wear it. Out of the two, I definitely prefer the one that slims your stomach and your thighs, because like I said, it slims your stomach and I definitely need that. But also I feel like it gives my bum a bigger look. So that is it for today's video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed and I hope this was helpful. If you tried the butt lifters before, please let me know what you think of them and how they worked for you. I would love to know. But if you guys have enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on my notifications alert so you know whenever I have a new video. But thanks again for watching and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye guys. Mwah.